have made me the happiest man in the world. This honeymoon is just a glimpse of my life with you. I love you so much. And I am honored to be the man that you have chosen.
And one, two, three. Hold your arm. Okay. Lift up your chin.
Fuck this. Fuck all this shit. God damn it. I'm not gonna have it. Fuck this. Fucking bastard son of a bitch.
Sarah, wait.
Yes?
Thank you so much for waiting with Emily. I won't be late anymore. I just can't get used to doing this alone.
Okay, don't mind.
All right, then. Have a good night.
You too.
Hello there. Am I speaking with a Mrs. Young?
This is she.
This is emergency dispatch. We just got a call from a Daniel Young. Is he on the premises?
No, he doesn't live here anymore. He's in a nursing home. He has Alzheimer's. Oh, so sorry. He gets confused and